So we already did a video on the zero turn 54 volt Ryobi, not Ryobi, but this is their brand new 7.5 cubic foot. It's a little bit smaller, but 500 pounds, and it has the dump compatibility right there. You just push down on that little lever and boom. It's pretty real nice, like a little bit small, but works good.